Welcome to Assault Combat Training. This tutorial will instruct you on the basic rules of assault. Tutorials on Deathmatch, Domination, and Capture the Flag are also available. The first thing you'll notice upon entering an assault game is the large digital time display to the left of your HUD. This timer counts away the seconds until the game ends. Time is critical in an assault game. The game consists of two teams, each with a unique goal. You are on the attacking team. Your job is to penetrate the enemy base and destroy several key locations. If you fail to take the enemy base within the allotted time, you lose. The opposing team are the defenders. The defenders' job is to protect their base and key locations from the assaulting team. If you succeed in taking the enemy base as an attacker, then you must play the role of the defender for the same length of time. Each assault map is unique in design. It may take time to learn the layout and develop strategies to attack or defend successfully. Some explosive has been set on the cave wall near the enemy base. Use your weapon to light the fuse, then get back. Use the breach the explosive creates to enter the enemy base and take out the tank. Congratulations! You succeeded in destroying the plasma tank. Now it's time to enter the assault tournament ladder.
Double kill. Double kill. Congratulations, you are the winner!
Roger that.
Incoming! I need some backup!
Congratulations, you are the winner. Congratulations, you are the winner.
Turning the safety off. I'm in position. Too easy.
Double kill. Multi kill. Ultra kill.
Congratulations, you are the winner.